The first step in donning an N95 respirator is hand hygiene. Hand hygiene is important to ensure that you are not introducing pathogens from your hands and the environment to your mucous membranes. Alcohol-based hand rubs or soap and water, if hands are visibly contaminated, are both appropriate. Prior to donning, you should examine your respirator for manufacturing defects. The second step is to apply the respirator to your face and adjust the nose clip. Step 3 is to place the top strap at the crown of the head. Step 4 is placing the bottom strap at the nape of the neck. When fitting the respirator to the face, use both hands to press the nose clip on either side of the nose. This will mold the clip to the face rather than pinching it at the bridge of the nose and creating an opening for air to leak. Step 5 is the seal check. To perform the positive pressure seal check, cup your hands over the respirator so that most of the surface of the respirator is covered and your fingertips are around the edges of the respirator. Then exhale into the respirator. If sealed properly against your face, you should feel the respirator expand slightly into your hands. If not sealed properly, you may note air movement along the seal of the respirator, glasses fogging, lack of pressure inside the respirator, or you may not feel expansion of the respirator. If your respirator fails the seal check, refit the respirator nose clip to your face using both hands and perform the seal check again. You may have to readjust the respirator straps after refitting the nose clip. If a seal cannot be made, providing care with an N95 respirator for a patient in airborne precautions should be avoided. Finally, step 6 is hand hygiene. Hands should be cleaned when all donning steps and the seal check are complete and should be performed using either an alcohol-based hand rub or soap and water. Examples of incorrect strap placement include the bottom strap placed over your hair, the top strap at the nape of the neck, and the bottom strap at the crown of the head, the top and bottom straps between the crown of head and nape of neck, the top strap in the middle of the head with the bottom strap unused and left hanging in front of the face. The doffing process should be done in a slow, controlled, and deliberate fashion to mitigate the increased risk of exposure related to removing contaminated respirators. The first step is to perform hand hygiene. Hand hygiene is critically important here because gloves are not considered a 100% barrier against pathogens. Hands should be clean to touch the head or hair. If you are wearing glasses, these should be removed before your respirator. Set them aside for later cleaning and disinfection. Step 2 is removing the bottom strap of the respirator. You should touch only the strap and bring it carefully over your head. Step 3 is removing the top strap of the respirator. Grasp the top strap of the respirator at the crown of the head and bring it carefully over your head. Tilt your head forward and gently move the strap respirator away from your face and gently place it in a trash receptacle. Avoid touching the front of the respirator as it is considered contaminated. If unexpected contamination of the N95 respirator occurs during patient care, clean gloves may be worn to remove the contaminated respirator safely. Step 4 is to perform hand hygiene. Hands should be cleaned to ensure any contamination from the doffing process has been removed before moving on to other clinical activities.